Often, the users request the admins to make changes to their entries, as they can't re-access the form. Yet, in many circumstances, the admins must move a step forward. The admins can edit the user's submitted forms. You need to buy the Pro version of WP Fluent Forms to use this version. Let's see how you can edit the form entries submitted by the users. Navigate to the entries from the left side of your WordPress dashboard, or you can go to All Forms menu and click on the Entries button of a particular form. It'll take you to the Entries page, where you'll find all the submitted entries for that particular form. Now, locate the entry you want to edit. Click on the View button on the right side of the page to open your particular entry. The next page will open all the data the user has entered into the form. To edit these inputted data, click on the Edit option from the lower right side of the page. Edit the information or data you want to update. Later on, click on the Update entry to save the edits made to the user's submitted form entries. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And don't forget to hit that bell icon.